Nick Carbone hands it off. It's going to be a touchdown for Oviedo. Another touchdown for Oviedo High School.